Highlanders head coach Errol Akbay conducted his first training session at home this year when he took the boys through paces on Papa Field's ground 3 Tuesday morning at the 14th of February. Amongst some of the new faces at training was former Capes United and Dynamos forward Roderick Mutuma, who, as expected, impressed at training, shooting sharper to consistently beat the keeper and make a mark on the coach.
I have a look at today, only him, how he's moved, how he's get the ball, how he's playing the ball and every time. And I think he can handle it, our high tempo football. And I think he's the one of the best what we can get now.
When asked on what recommendations he would make to the executive about Mutuma, Akbay only had 3 words for his bosses.
Keep this guy.
Akbay said it was great that the team spent days together in South Africa, as it allowed him more time to drill the boys on his philosophy of the game. He said the summer camp would be welcome, but requested that it come a little bit earlier than it did this year.
In that camp, it was what I said before, it was more a team spirit, and the team spirit, it was very good. The guys knows together, and more important thing is that they play also a Premier League. For them is how they know what's the temper of that, and that makes them for them now more stronger. Now you see it also when they play one touch per football, and they move very fast, and that make me of course very happy.
Meanwhile, Highlanders also welcomed 4 foreign players from First Mobile Sports Academy in Canada. The 4 shall be on attachment with Poso for a month, and should they impress, Highlanders have the first priority to sign. The players are accompanied by former Highlanders committee member Likwa Gama, now also based in Canada.
They play football for their academy, and they've got age groups, I think, ranging from under 10. Remember, this academy is run by Isaac Mbedzi, a Zimbabwean, and he has made this arrangement between his academy and Highlanders to bring these guys on attachment.
One of the players on attachment, Kovio Singa Johala, said he was impressed by the level of competition at Highlanders.
The best to really, you know, focus and gain some experience. If that's the case, then that's good for us. That's what we try to aim here. And let's see how long we can stay here so that we could really impress the coaches. Or if not, like, we could like get a free loan for playing for Canada teams, European teams, African teams, or even Asia teams.
So slowly but surely, the Highlander squad for 2017 is now shaping. Their targeted striker, Mutuma, has left little doubts, if any, on the technical team about his abilities. The onus now rests on the executive to decide, and only they know how long they will take before they make up their mind on Mutuma. Meanwhile, other teams are beginning to show interest. Yeah.